The man charged in last month's mass shooting in Norfolk is competent to stand trial. The attorney for Ziontay Palmer says his client took a mental evaluation. Palmer is accused of killing three women and injuring two more in the Young Terrace neighborhood on November 3rd. Police say it was a domestic situation. The 19-year-old's next court appearance is a preliminary hearing on January 11th.